Reconciling a bank account, otherwise known as balancing an account, is very important to do each month when you get your bank statement. Bank reconciliations keep your financials up to date, protects against fraud, helps you identify potential errors in your books, and gives you a clear picture of exactly how much money you have. Let's walk through the process so you can see how it's done. Start by clicking on the banking icon in the toolbar. Next, click Reconcile underneath the account you want to reconcile. Then, click Begin Reconciliation. Start by entering the bank statement ending date and ending balance. These need to be taken directly from your bank statement. Next, click Continue Reconciliation. This is where you'll start comparing what your bank statement says and what you've entered in MoneyMinder. For each item your bank statement shows that matches the related item in MoneyMinder, place a check mark in the box under the cleared column. For instance, my bank statement shows a transaction with the reference number 1214 in the amount of $102.29. I can see that right here in my list of transactions. So, I'll put a check mark in the box, indicating to MoneyMinder that my bank says it cleared. I'll keep going down the list of transactions on my bank statement, checking off each matching item I find. At this point, if the Record Reconciliation button appears, click it. That means you're done. Often, it's not quite that simple. Sometimes numbers get transposed and might need to be corrected. Or we may have forgotten to enter a transaction, in which case, now is the time to fix it in MoneyMinder. Other times, I've accidentally entered a transaction twice. For that, we need to delete the duplicate transaction. Another time, I put the wrong date on the transaction, making it not show up at all during the reconciliation process. And this may surprise you, but sometimes banks make errors too. They may have processed the check for the wrong amount, perhaps it cleared twice. Make sure to look closely to check for accuracy. MoneyMinder needs to mirror the bank statement and reflect what actually happened at the bank. And if the bank made an error, you'll need to call or go in and get it sorted out. We recommend reconciling your bank account monthly, right after you get your bank statement. Doing it over longer periods of time, we've had users try to do an entire year's worth all at once, is super hard. Try to avoid that. Doing it monthly allows you to go to your monthly meeting with your board and show them that everything jives. For more information about reconciliations, check out our free e-guide under the Resources tab on our website. To get more help on this or other topics, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos, or visit our Help Center by clicking on the links in the description below. Thanks for watching, and thanks for choosing MoneyMinder.